you ring. Mama rings this bell at 8, okay? And I'm gonna tell you a little story about it, but I figure out Brian. It's called Hope. Stop. Yeah.
Some of y'all have never been non-solid about it. I said, some of y'all have never been non-solid about it. So I wanna tell you a little story so you understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and fields. Looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke. Now that's poke salad. Yeah, you heard me. I used to know a girl lived down there. She'd go out in the evening times, take a mess of it. Very home cook for supper. But that's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. Louisiana, where they had a girl from Bimini. Well, the girl, I swear to the world, making an alligator look tame. Now, oh, ho, fella, now. Alligator got you. Everybody said he wanted to stay. He looked a mile over the world. You know I need a beer. Why? Every day before supper time, she go down by the truck patch and pick me up a poke salad. Now I'm home and I'll poke salad. I'll poke salad. I need a garden rack. And it was a lady in old town. He claimed he had a bad back. And all of her brothers were fit for. Yeah. One, two, one, two, three, nine. Ho, ho, fella down. The teacher got your grandma. We were running and it was a shame. And all the mama was the woman in all the same way.
Bye. I failed to find the courage in my family. I don't say it to you. I don't say my dreams. All the chips are gone. I live a life that's full. I've got a beach at every highway and road. Much more than this, I did it right. Regrets, I had a few. Then again, too few to mention, I did what I had to do and saw it through like a young child. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the library and more. Yes, every time I assure you that I've been all over at you, but through it all,
building. Thank you and good night.
And thank you very much for being a beautiful audience. I appreciate it. Thank you.